thought you were dead. I won't give up that easily.
Christopher Barlow promised to protect the book until his death. He hoped that by doing his best to keep this promise, the world would become a better place. He would never take his life or his family for granted.